Welcome, future freshmen. The transition from middle school to high school will be unlike anything that you have ever experienced before. It may seem difficult, but I am confident that all of you will be able to get through it. These next 3 years will shape your entire life, so I hope that all of you will make...
I wonder what high school's gonna be like.
I really hope I can get myself a boy.
He'll be super cute with a great personality, and when I ask him out, it's gonna be with flowers in front of the whole school, and yeah, it's gonna be so awesome.
Oh, you're really, really nice, and you're also really cute too, so would you go out with me?
Oh my god, yes. I thought you'd never ask.
It'll be great. We'll do everything together all the time. Go to class and study and eat Chipotle, and we'll be the happiest couple ever.
I just hope everyone will like me.
I want to be that, like, it girl. I want, like, everyone to like me.
Girl's skirt.
Oh my god.
What was her name again?
Cassandra?
I put peanut butter because you make my legs feel like jelly! Go out with me!
Do you know I'm allergic to peanuts?
Do you want me to get you something else? Maybe like Hershey's?
No, I'm lactose intolerant.
So, bye.
Hope this coach doesn't pass me up.
After getting snubbed from the A-team last year, I'm ready to bring it in full force this year. Some people say no off days, while I say no off minutes.
Dude, you gotta chill, man.
Dude, no off minutes, man.
Alright, dude.
Hey, y'all. Are you my offended? Because I don't really understand what you do, but this feeling in my stomach kind of makes me want to take you out.
But it's not just about the strength, man. Ball is
listen, alive. Listen, I'll be fine. My grades are going up, and I'll be fine. Okay, I know it's not an A right now, but it'll be at least a 95 by the end of the year. My grades are going up. The only class that I don't have a good grade in is my AP class.
I just hope I can get good grades.
I was never really good at school. I understood everything that was taught. I guess I just didn't really care. But now, a new school, new opportunity. It's time to get my act together.
Hey, do you want to play league with us?
Dude. No, sorry, I have to study.
Are you sure?
Yes. Let's get some off the hardest one.
Game's gonna be killer.
No, I have to study.
Come on, we're almost bronze four. We're almost bronze four.
I can't.
Fine. I guess if you can't carry us in league, you can carry us in studying, I guess. Okay, let me help you with these.
Come on,
let's
go.
Let's
go to the library.
Yeah. Oh, hey, Paul.
I just ditched you the other day.
Okay, next guy. Anyway, so I hear you're good at algebra. Will you replace my ex without asking why?
No.
Okay. Wait, give me a second. I need to look for a pickup line, okay? Is your name Google? Because you know everything I've been searching for. Okay, are you a parking ticket? Because you've got fine written all over you.
No.
Will you please date me? Oh my gosh, like seriously?
No.
I'm begging you, please. You're like super talented. You're like perfect. You're smart, handsome, cute. Oh my gosh, please.
No.
Wait, how about your brother?
No.
You savage people, I'm done.
All the cell stuff is so confusing. There's so many parts. Do you know what the mitochondria does?
Well, if you're having a cell, you can start from, and you can go from each organelle, and we can talk about their functions. The mitochondria is just a powerhouse of the cell. It provides the energy.
Hey, Chiang, will you help me with this math problem? I don't really get it.
Okay.
Just explain this one right here. Yeah.
So that says 45 times 21. So what this guy's supposed to do is you just multiply. Right? This is
wait,
stuff
wait, but what? What does multiply mean? Oh no! Wait, I think I get it. Is it 9 plus 10 equals 21? Right?
That's as close as you will ever get.
I did it.
Alright, so now we can continue. So,
but if high school is more difficult, I guess I'll have to get help from the teachers I used to avoid.
Hey,
and with all that work and any luck, everything will turn out just fine.
And so these students started their first year of high school with dreams in their minds and hope in their hearts. Who knew what great things they'd go and accomplish? Only time would tell.
Studying.
All right, come on, let's go. Library.
Wait.
Help me carry somebody.